an Astrid girl. Swim, swim, swim. There you go. Oh, girl, there you go.
No, it's easier to open from the bottom.
That hasn't been that bad in years.
Yeah. I told you it was going to do that.
Now you know why I've been saying I love you. I didn't do it. It's not my fault.
I'm going to keep that poster.
I knew you would.
Told
ya. I picked out a lot of pieces of bloodstone from their thing.
Is that a new silver chain?
Yes.
Yeah.
And that is...
It's a three. That's pretty good.
How mad will you be if I keep pulling my beard?
This is all my birthday presents from everyone here. I do have a box of things I'm going to unbox when I get home. Because they are from Natsume Handmade, and I want to do those as a video. The rest of it's from everybody. I got a Slytherin journal, a Slytherin pair of socks, a bathrobe. I got a plushie, a snake. I got some new smart wool socks. I'm very excited for those. I got what I've always wanted for gouache. I got Holbein gouache. So excited. I got a journal from my grandpa. I got these from the mall. Very happy about those. So yeah, lots of good stuff. And then I got a Rolly card from Mama. So that will get put together on video when I get home. So very excited, very happy. And then we also went to 8-Bit Bites in Johnson City. So it was a pretty fun day, if I do say so myself.